Can I ask your phone number?
Oh, my phone number? Okay, so it's 5-4-0.
Can we be friends?
Halo teman-teman, selamat datang di videoku. Berjumpa lagi dengan aku, Andri. Hari ini tuh aku kerja dan ini agak nyantai ya, karena aku semua pekerjaanku itu aku udah prepare semuanya tuh udah ready ya untuk nanti kalau ada tamu datang, dan tamunya juga belum ada. Oh ya, karena di sini tuh ada banyak teman-temanku yang kerja sebagai pelayan atau server, itu adalah orang-orang SMA, anak-anak muda gitu ya. Dan sekarang itu cuma 3 orang yang bekerja sebagai server, sama ada itu dishwasher yang umurnya ini masih di bawah 20 tahun, dan dia ini udah diajarin untuk mandiri. Walaupun adalah pekerjaan apa, dapatnya berapa, terserah, yang penting ntar kamu belajar bekerja, belajar untuk mandiri. Bagaimana jika kalian kerja sebagai itu selamanya, bagaimana supaya ntar ketika mereka kerja, maksudnya mereka belajar gitu, tambah semangat ya. Dan aku mau coba bertanya kepada mereka. Oke, aku ini masuk ke restoran dulu. Oke,
what's your name?
My name is Cameron.
Cameron?
Yeah.
Oke.
Cameron, dia masih SMA, dan tadi aku tanya umur berapa.
I am 17 years old.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. As of today, today's my birthday.
Oh, happy birthday!
Yeah.
So,
thank you.
17 years old now.
Yeah.
Okay. What grade are you in?
I am a junior, but I'm gonna be a senior in
cool.
like a month.
A month?
Yeah.
Okay.
We are.
So, what's your hobbies?
I play video games, you know, we out here,
yeah,
playing video games. I like to watch movies, and
what's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie? I don't know. I don't think I have one.
Madagascar.
Oh yes, Madagascar 3, Escape from Africa. No, I also act a little bit, not good at it, but I do it, so you know, that's, yeah. And yeah, that's me.
What's your name?
Javier.
Javier, tapi biasanya dipanggil Javi, dan dia masih SMA, umurnya?
17. Jailbait.
Okay, so, what's your name?
My name is Cheyenne.
Okay.
Yes.
Where's the camera? Here, okay. Saya. Dia paling muda sendiri di sini. Masih SMA, umurnya 15 tahun.
So, I played soccer for 5 years and I also did cheerleading.
Can you play soccer?
Yeah, I played soccer. I was the best on my team for like 5
years.
What's
your favorite soccer player?
It was my favorite soccer player. I don't really have one. I don't have a favorite.
Yeah. Do you know David Beckham?
Who?
David Beckham.
David Beckham.
Yeah.
Galaxy. His sons are cute. But...
Yes. He look like Tristan.
Yeah.
Yes.
And my other hobbies, I did cheerleading for 2 years, and I do special effects makeup for like movies and stuff. So that's pretty cool.
Okay.
I also sing a little bit, but
she's not very good.
I am a good singer, Cameron.
No. So.
Yeah, that's about all my hobbies. Oh, I do art. I paint and draw.
Oh, okay,
yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, that's about it though.
Hi, what's your name?
My name is Ashlyn.
Dia masih SMA, umurnya 16 tahun.
So, what grade are you in?
I am a junior at Fauquier, so I'm in 11th grade.
11th grade? Oh, you study now?
Yes.
But you work here now, so... what's your hobbies?
Some of my hobbies I used to like doing a lot of things with like art and like sewing and painting, but I lost time for that because of school. But over spring break, I found the time, so I'm really starting to get back into painting.
Oh. So.
She painted Squidward. A lot.
Dia baru makan.
Can you introduce yourself?
Yeah. Name's Noah. Yeah. That's me. All right, hold up. No, he's asked for my hobbies.
Okay. Noah, dia masih SMA, umurnya 17 tahun, tapi udah kelihatan kayak 20 tahun ya.
What's your hobbies?
My hobbies.
Professional rapper.
I play football. I'm also a rapper out here, producer.
Can you rap?
Follow me. Yeah, of course I can rap. Follow me on SoundCloud, Lil Trip 3Ps. Links in the description. I'll send you the link. I got you. This is the chorus. This is the hook. Yeah. Strawberry shortcake, baby doll outdoor. I need a drink. Yeah, I live my best life. You can fuck your fifth wife. Now I see what's living high. Fuck my bitch like I'm living high, and all I see is bright light. She on my dick slide. You too bitch, yeah, you too dark. You can't even see the sky. She's my mind all the time. Can't see like my eyes. She flooded out with eyes. I want her all the time. Like I try, but I'll find that she kind, that she loyal. Make her mine, that's my time. But it's foiled past my lines, and I'm not what she wants, what she needs. But I plead that she be here with me, and her pleas on her knees. Like, come on, let's go home. Let's say fuck it to these hoes while we wear designer clothes just to flex on they souls. Like, come on, we get busy with it. Keep us dizzy with it. Bitch, we aren't bad, but we getting naughty with it. Fuck it up. Shawty gets it. She might get cocky with it. I'm too much. Still the fetish, but I bet y'all ain't with it.
College.
So you save the money?
Yes.
Now for your future? Oh, okay. Cool. That's it.
I work here so I can get money. So that way I can go to college and hang out with friends.
So
and
you save the money for your college?
Yeah. And so that way I get go out with friends and yeah.
Why am I working? I need money for parties.
Parties.
You know, American lifestyle. It's the lifestyle as a senior out here in America. You gotta party. If you're not partying, you're not living. Ain't that right? Incorrect. Don't listen to that rat. Don't listen to that rat.
I think you can study.
Incorrect. Party's the way to go. Because when you party, you're living life. And when you're living life, you're living it big. That's how it is out here, gang gang. Brick.
Okay. Why are you working? For
money? Money for college. I have to. I want to go to some, like, a lot of the colleges I want to go to are out of state. And that's money, so.
So it's money, right?
Yeah.
For your future.
Yes. Better my education.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you for entering. Because I want money. Yeah, money. I want to go out with my friends and I can't do that with them.
Okay, so you got money from it.
Yeah, that's
what
why.
Else? That's it?
That's why,
okay.
Yeah.
Oh, you got money. Cool.
Yeah, I just got money. So I can hang out with my friends and spend money and go shopping, buy shoes, makeup.
So you don't have to ask money from your parents.
Right, yeah. Okay. If I asked them for money, they probably wouldn't give it to me. So I have to work for it.
Cool.
Pretty cool. That's about it though. I mean, if I didn't need money, I probably wouldn't be working, but I do, so I do.
Oh, can I ask your phone number?
Oh, my phone number? Okay, so it's 540. no, I can't do that.
Okay.
I can't do that.
Okay.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Yeah. Dan, mungkin cukup sampai segitu ya video kali ini. Jika kalian ada pertanyaan, silahkan ketik.
And
silahkan.
Follow me at youngcam419.
Follow what? Oh, Instagram.
419.
Okay, 419. Okay. Jangan lupa mau disemprot ini. Come on. Okay, dan inilah. Ini aku udah mau bersih-bersih ini mau pulang. Okay. Dan jangan lupa subscribe channel aku jika kalian belum subscribe. Nyalain gambar loncengnya jika kalian belum nyalain gambar loncengnya. Saya Andri, sampai jumpa di videoku selanjutnya.